We're looking at coal parts auctions of the crash choice section. This is just Harley Davidson motorcycles, basically 2012 and older. I was shocked to see they had this many. I was shocked to see how low they sold. I took this recording of the auction and sped it up as much as I could so that it wasn't quite so long to watch. This took more than a couple hours to run through, and my screensaver had opened a couple times and blocked out some of it. I believe I was able to get that cut out. But here is the Copart auction showing what the Harley Davidson motorcycle sold for. Basically insurance sales, some were sold on reserve, some were sold pure sale, and then some were just on approval. So if they hit the reserve, basically that became a pure sale. So once it gets up to the minimum, then it sells for sure. And if it doesn't get up to that minimum, then basically it becomes a on approval. So they contact the seller and get a hold of you and see if they can put a deal together. The on approval ones, I always wonder how legitimate those are, because they could always just do that and then try to mark them up. I really like the pure sale ones. Even the reserve ones, at least you know what they're looking for, and you know if you've got it or not. I don't like bidding on something unless I know I have it, especially if you're looking to get multiple items because you have a budget, you know what you want to stick to. And then if they're doing the on approval, you don't know if you should keep bidding or if you already spent your money. Snap was a fly in my fly trap. So here is the auction, sped up to about 20 times according to my video editing software, and it runs all the way through. You can kind of see the next lot that's coming up at the bottom, but take a look, see what you think. I am doing a bunch of research trying to see where to buy my next projects, and the Copart looks interesting because the items seem to be a lot less. I mean, I'm okay doing work on something as long as it isn't too much. I would probably buy something close to home that I could go look at it. There is a couple Coparts in Wisconsin where I am. There is a like a membership fee, so I'm just set up the base, the free membership right now, and then the next level is like $100 level, and you put a deposit to bid, and then the higher level, I believe, is like $249. But then they want a $400 deposit for you to bid, and then that's the highest level on the auction. But I so far it's interesting. I am taking a look at a few different options. But take a look at this, see what you think. See if I should post more of these. Just as long as I was recording, I thought I'd post it. Thanks for watching. I'll let this keep running, even though I've got nothing to say to cover it. Please subscribe if you're interested in seeing more of these. Thank you.